Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm going to show you how to remove powered by WordPress using plugin. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So here you can see the text and we are going to remove this text. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then hover over on plugin, then click on add new and search here remove footer credit and install this plugin, activate. After that, hover over on tools and you will find this option remove footer credit. Click on it. At the same time, open your website and right click above this part by text and then click on inspect. So after that, here you can see div class powered by are selected. Now right click above powered by and then click on edit as HTML and press Ctrl A to select all and then press Ctrl C to copy, and after that you can cross this, then go to your plugin section and paste the copy text here. And here you have to enter your own footer credit. Suppose I'm going to add here and then click on save. So this is how we can remove footer text using plugin. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.